Well, yes, if you are injured on the job in Tennessee, you have a right to file a workman's compensation lawsuit, and that is a lawsuit against your employer. But your employer, if he has five employees, is required to carry something called workman's compensation insurance, which will pay for the claim that you make against your employer.